Guys, today I'm going to show you something valuable that is hard to stop your hair loss. So for this case you need to have this hive. This is not a beehive, it is actually tataya. We call it tataya in Hindi, tataya hives. And for this one more thing you need to have is coconut oil. In my case I'm using nihar. So that is all your preference. You can use any types of oil, make sure that is the natural or coconut oil. Okay, let's start. What you have to do next is just heat up the pan and pour some coconut oil into it. So let it get heated. Now you just pour some coconut oil. Okay, this much, and let it get heated for about 1 to 2 minutes, and after that we will be adding that hives. Now I'm going to add this hive. Okay, one by one. To add all that. This hives into this oil, and now you need to wait for about half an hour and let it get boiled until this hive turns black. Okay, actually finding this hive is not a big deal. If you go to countryside or village in the month of June or July, but if you're finding in city, big cities like Delhi, Kolkata, Chennai, whatever, so actually it is a big job to finding this hive. So you have to visit a countryside where you can find it easily in the month of June or July. It's been about 25 minutes now, and you can see it is now fully black. So what you have to do is just turn the flame off and let it cool down for about 20 minutes more. Cool down, and what you need to do is strain it into a container and apply daily on your scalp. People say it is the 100% guaranteed that your hair will grow back again. So let's see what happened in my case. I'll share my experience with you guys. If it is growing back again, I'll let you know. So thanks for watching this video.